Records. It was from Beth. Beth at Fat Records. And she said, "Hey Jason, we heard about your band. Seems like you're making quite a stir on the punk rock scene. And we're interested maybe in putting you on a compilation of up and coming artists. Up and coming artists." We sent Beth an email back and we said, "We're not doing shit with Fat Records until Fat Mike apologized.